Okay. Dear students, today we are going to discuss about the framing. In framing, the data link layer needs to pick packed bits into frames so that each frame is distinguishable from another. Our postal system practices a type of framing. The simple act of inserting a letter into an envelope separates one piece of information from another. The envelope serves as a delimiter. That means, generally you can see the, in post office, we are going to see the envelope cover. In this envelope cover, only one letter can be inserted and it will be packed. That is nothing but just like a frame. It will be make the one frame and it will be transferred from the one place to the another place. That means, if you put the letter in a open, everybody can read that one. For that reason only, we are going to keep the letter inside the envelope cover and we are going to be fix that one and it will be transferred from the one place to the another place. In this framing, there are two types of the framing will be there. Fixed size framing and variable size framing. The fixed size framing is nothing but if you fix the number of bits will be, suppose 46 bits will be make as a one frame, then each frame will be consist of the 46 bits only. And variable size framing will be takes place, there is a number of the bits will be vary, one frame will be 46, one frame will be 48 and one frame will be 56, like that only we are going to say the variable size framing. Okay, a frame in a character oriented protocol. How the frame will be take place in a character oriented protocol? Here is a flag field, header and in this one data from the upper layer, whatever the data from the upper layers, it will be treated as the data and this will be here. The data will be consist of the header and the trailer and each end we are going to keep as a flag. This is a flag is a nothing but a framing delimiter. Flag is a nothing but a framing delimiter. This flag field will be represent the, this is the end flag, beginning flag, this is the end flag. After flagging, by seeing the flag and we are going to say that one frame has been completed. For this frame, we are going to see the header, data, trailer. Byte stuffing and unstuffing. The data from the upper layer, here is a, we are going to see the flag, escape, that will be, data will be, as it will be transferred, as it is will be transferred, and we are going to add the, this escape characters, all for the data field, and this escape field will be treated as a, some extra one and as usual we are going to add the header, as usual we are having the trailer and the flag field and this is the end flag field, this is the beginning flag field, like that only a frame will be sent to the that as a with the two extra escape bits. The frame has been sent and the frame has been received. From the receiver again it will be see the this escape bytes. This escape bytes will be removed and this data and the header and the trail also will be removed and the flag field also will be removed and as it is the data from the upper layers will be transferred to the data to the upper layer. Like that only the data will be present in this one. Here is a, the example we are going to take space, the byte stuffing. That byte stuffing will be nothing but a adding the two escape frame bits, bytes with the help of the, for that reason only it will be okay. Byte stuffing is the process of adding an extra byte whenever there is a flag or escape character in the text. Here is a data and a header, flag field is going to be take place in a bit oriented protocol. Bit stuffing is the process of adding one extra bit, one extra zero if 00111 is a encountered in data so that the receiver does not mistake the pattern as a 0 5 1s 0s for a flag field. This is a representation of the flag field and wherever the you are going to observe the 0 5 1s and 0s automatically it will be treated as a the flag field that will be treated as a flag bin. For that reason only, we are going to add one more zero at the beginning of the as an extra bit. Here is the bit sweeping and unsweeping. Unsweeping will be take place. This is the data field. Here we are going to see the five continuous ones are going to be take place. Here is the five ones. After five ones, we are going to keep the zero. Here also the continuous five ones are also going to be take place. For that reason only it will be treated as a, we are going to add the one more zero here the along with the trailer and header along with the flag field. Here is a, the we are going to see the frame will be sent to the receiver. The receiver will be received like this only, and by removing these your two zeros, automatically the data will be processed. Data will be processed. This is nothing but a, by to remove this one, we are making the unstuffed one. Here is the stuffing will be takes place. Here is the unstuffing will be takes place.